Closing the gender gap in agriculture would reduce the number of undernourished in the world by as much as 100 to 150 million people. This is equivalent to 12 to 15% reduction in hunger. Eliminating more pervasive forms of discrimination against women in agriculture would yield more and larger benefits. We must achieve gender equality and empower women, not just because it is the right thing to do, but also because it makes economic sense.